Hi, I'm Morgan Ortagus, State Department spokesperson. I'm in Tashkent, Uzbekistan at the National Library. And today I'm inside one of the classrooms where they're teaching kids how to code in robotics. I'm gonna try to code too. Let's see how this works. So you're the teacher of this class. What's your name?
My name is Uzbek. I'm an instructor here. I teach children how to code.
Why is it important to you to teach kids how to code? What do you think this does for them?
Because I think it's important because now in almost in all spheres, coding knowledge is required. I believe that in future, even cooks, let's say teachers, and whoever like does whatever, will need skills of coding.
So I came all the way to Uzbekistan to learn that I have to learn how to code. Well, thanks for everything you're doing. Thanks for teaching me today.
Thank you.